Hi, this is Chanel with DTools Cloud, and today we're continuing the quoting conversation with visual quoting. This space is very exciting for us because drawings have always been a part of our DNA. Little fun fact, the D in DTools actually stands for digital. However, over the decades, it's evolved to encompass design. So we're always trying to push the envelope here, and with DTools Cloud, we created our own browser-based drawing environment. In this short video, we'll review visual quoting best practices for all those sales engineers who like to work from a more architectural point of view. So the first thing that you're prompted to do is upload your floor plan. Now, if you don't have access to a floor plan, no worries. You can use our Draw Locations tool in your palette to create your own floor plan by drawing out your locations. This will help your customers visualize where the equipment will go. And this is the best place to start. We'll just select our tool and define or assign the locations on the floor plan. So I'll define this space as the kitchen. And we'll define this space as the backyard. Perfect. Next, we'll start adding our items, and I'll add my control touchscreen. Now, keep in mind when you're searching, you're always simultaneously searching your catalog as well as the DTools library. And any items that you add from us automatically get added to your catalog for next time. And that's how our customers hit the ground running. We'll help build out your catalog for you based on the items that you've quoted. So I'll select my product and enable my click to add. And this feature is awesome because now you can just click and add products to multiple locations. I'm being prompted for my optional accessories, which is also a very nice time saver for sales. They can move very quickly without being less efficient. And next, I'll add a couple in-ceiling speaker allowances. And allowances are great because they're super flexible when you're working in the field, and they represent a placeholder for equipment. And this is an excellent way to have that initial scope and budget discussion with your clients, allowing you to get the most of the work done in the very first meeting. And then as we add allowances to our workspace, DTools Cloud is adding up the price so you can review this with your client while in the field and get approval to move forward. Then at any time, we can select the product to view the details and replace it with the actual product that you plan to install. So I'll replace my allowances. There's two in each location. We're a little bit over budget, but that's okay. They can afford it. And then we'll replace them, and voila. We have specified our allowance. So those are some of the cool tools that you have access to while working in visual quoting. I also want to take a moment to expand my double chevron tab on the left and just show you that all the action that's happening on the floor plan is being captured here, as well as any locations or equipment that was added prior to arriving in visual quoting. So I could select the main entry and define that space as well. We can zoom in to take a closer look and simply drag and drop the product directly from your bill of materials onto the drawing page. Easy, right? And while we're here, we can also view the location details. So you have that CRM coming through. You can add your descriptions, you can add to-dos and notes that are specific to the selected location. All right. Lastly, I want to take a moment to review your palette because there's lots of functionality to it. Explore here. For example, I can adjust my icon size to be more in line with my floor plan. I can also create my own floor plan so your customers can visualize where the equipment's going and get excited about the project. So I'll add a pool in here. You can also add comments, and comments are great for internal collaboration because I can mention my teammate and we can have a quick chat directly on top of the floor plan. I'll create my comment and then I'll pretend to reply. Awesome. So just another way to communicate internally about what's happening inside of this drawing. Side note, if you decide to download the floor plan and attach it to the proposal, your internal comments will not be included. So no worries there. However, if your goal is to add text to the floor plan, simply select text and enter in your note. Perfect. You also have access to draw freestyle as well. Awesome. Now we're ready to go over the visual quote and walk the client through our design. So I'll hide my location borders and then I'll turn on client mode. Great. We're already in client mode. And review. Now, to review pricing, we'll make our way to the review section and give them a nice recap of product and labor, as well as make any necessary adjustments. Quick note about adjustments, they can be renamed to capture a discount or any additional costs, like miscellaneous materials or travel expenses. And then when you're done, you'll simply present your proposal for them to sign. At a high level, this is visual quoting. I hope you understand a bit more about this quoting style and stay tuned for the next video on image quoting.